So this is your 3 month post-graduation progress check with us.
Yay.
Everything's still looking great. Yeah, I know you're probably pretty excited. But just tell us a little bit about kind of the difficulties that you were having before therapy and how you feel that it's helped you out.
Well, I remember with my school, I had a lot of reading. A lot of the homework was reading, and the next day in class, we would always have to talk about it and ask questions, and it'd just be really hard for me to remember what I read, and I would have to read lots of sentences multiple times, and I still couldn't exactly grasp what it was really saying. Like, I had no problem reading, I can read, but the whole recall or really grasping what it means was really difficult, and I wasn't totally sure why, and it affected my grades because no matter how many times I tried to memorize something, I just couldn't recall it. But after therapy, I can definitely recall things. I don't have to read over a sentence like 4 or 5 times just to know what it's saying, and I can definitely just stay on one line and just keep going. So it's
Great.
really
I hear
helpful.
you have college plans for the fall.
I do. I'm going to Oregon State University.
Excellent. And do you feel that vision therapy has helped you to prepare for that?
Definitely. Just
Great.
because with the reading, I know college is huge in reading, so I was really nervous, but this helped a lot.
Great. Well, we're glad. Thanks so much.